gonna get a master outfit in Assassin's Creed Unity, and he's gonna lead me how to get this outfit.
Aw, dude, this outfit looks sick on you.
Okay, let's go. So you're gonna lead me, right?
Yes, dude. I just trust me, dude. This is an awesome outfit. Just don't look. Yeah, you can look at my guy. He looks sick. Like, he's just, you know that guy with like the, you know the guy with the red like line on his face and his whole entire body is white?
Yeah.
That sounds racist a little bit, but, and he has that thingy on the back of him. Yeah, that's kind of what my guy looks like right now.
I know, he's awesome. I want it.
Okay, now I'm going to set a checkpoint right back to where I was at. And
I'm gonna kill these criminals. You just got wrecked.
Follow me, okay?
Let me kill this. Okay. Okay, I'm coming.
And the next one you wanna find, I'll show you that one too, okay?
So
you wanna see them all?
You're gonna start the stream, right? Broadcast.
Huh?
You're gonna broadcast too, right?
Yeah, I'll broadcast in a second, dude.
Okay.
Yeah, 1 second. You've seen me on my YouTube channel, right?
What?
You have it? No way.
What?
Alright. Dude, I have a face cam in some of my videos.
I have a face cam too, but I don't use it.
You don't want to know see your face? Oh, dude, it's literally right down over here.
My face is ugly. I want to kill myself.
Yeah, I want to kill myself too, dude. That's how I felt when the first face cam I put there. I got so... I was like, no, you've never seen my face. You will never know. Okay, this is my face. Okay, it's almost... We're almost there. Whoa! It's done!
Hello, darkness, my old friend.
Do you like my guy?
Yes.
He looks beautiful.
No, he looks ugly like you.
Aw, man, you don't even know what I look like. Why, how would you know?
Because I'm anonymous.
Okay, come over here. You're starting to learn some new things, man.
Okay. What are they? Are you kidding me? I could have just jumped here.
Come on, dude, let's go. Please.
You're the worst. Bro, you should never leave someone. You're jumping everywhere. Man, kill yourself, bro.
Okay, now follow me.
Yo, a golden chest. Yo, right here.
Yes, right here. Get it. Dude, look at my guy. He looks so beautiful in the sunlight.
Okay, wait.
Yeah.
Wait, I gotta take a skin. Wait. Okay, let's match up, right? Match up. Okay, wait. Line up. Yo, quick, let me line up. Let's go here. Wait. Right here. Wait, no. Too many people. Move it.
Dude, go on a building. Go on top of a building or something.
Oh, yeah. Okay, let's go. You are entering the restricted area.
Why are you doing it in a restricted area?
I don't know. Who the heck cares?
you just really like... I'm the boss.
I'm dead.
Oh, no way, you died.
Well, that thing was fun.
Okay, I'm going in.
Kill yourself.
Down for me.
I'm gonna die. Screw you, man. I'm dying. Yes.
No, you're not.
Hello, darkness, my old friend. I come to go with you. Okay, let's go. Beautiful view up here. Let's go, bruh. Get up here. Beautiful view.
No, I'm not going to be in a restricted area right now. I need to get out of here. It's so laggy.
Oh, yeah. Okay, no lag. Yeah. Come here, bro.
Yeah.
Come here. Let's take a screening right here.
I'm not going to come in there. That's too cheeky and risky. I need to look for another one.
Kill yourself, then.
Tell me another one that's new. Okay?
Here. Right here. It's not in the restricted area. It's up here. Perfect view. right here. Oh, you...
I'm coming over there.
Come on.
Did you lose everyone? Dude, doesn't my guy look so pretty?
No. It looks bad. Yo, someone's sniping you. Who's shooting you? Just come here. It's not that hard. You're gonna die legit. Come here, yes. Come on.
Okay, I'm coming out. I'm coming up for real. Ding 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 ding.
Are you still? Come on, climb. Climb, boy. Climb. Here come that boy! Oh, what the heck are you doing, bruh?
Wait, wrong one.
Yeah. Okay, let's go. Okay, line up! You idiot, line up!
I don't mind that.
Yeah, like that, okay. Let me just line up. Okay, yeah. Okay, let me change it. Okay, what the heck? Okay, let's go. Okay.
We're popping off for each other.
Yeah.
And
outfits. Let's go! GG!
Ooh, dude.
GG, bruh.
Alright. Go back to your character customization. We're gonna look for another one now.
Okay.
Equipment, outfit. Alright, what's our new outfit we're gonna get? Are we gonna get that other white one? Other gray one? Or are we gonna get one of these ugly ones?
Yeah. I kinda wanna get the Thomas the Kanye and Master outfit.
Oh yeah, he looks pretty sick.
Yeah. Find all the fragments in Nostradamus, blah, blah, blah.
Alright, so that's what we're going up for?
Or we can do... Oh, never mind. That's for Dark Kings. Only you can get it. That's for Dark Kings, too. Dark Kings.
Okay.
Dark Kings. Thomas.
Yep, I got him.
Nice job. Skinny.
I'm going for it.
Yo, that is the best outfit ever. GG, boys.
That's a hilarious thing.
GG. Yo, come take a skinny real quick. Skinny, bro. Can you please get there? I hate you. Kill yourself.
Hold on, he's killing us.
Yeah, I know. I wanna take a screeny.
What? He got the armor Assassin's Creed. That's the most hardest thing to get, and it's Assassin's Creed thing.
What? The armor Iron Mask?
It's not in our outfit thing. We have to earn it.
How?
We have to go to our own separate houses first, but we'll do that later.
Okay, I'm gonna go shop for a lockpick. BRB.
Are you sure you want to get him, or you just want to do this armor thingy?
Armor.
Okay, we're doing the armor thingy, mother trucker. Alright, we're staying at the white people. It's gone wrong.
Okay.
I'm gonna do it all in my own first, okay?
Okay, the armor thing.
It's actually at your house. Do you know at your house when you go downstairs, there's this armor thingy in this one pot?
No, never been to my house, never will be.
Well, this is what you're gonna have to do. There's secret parts in your house that you don't even know about, and you have to solve these riddles, and that's what we're gonna do. So I need to go to my house.
Okay, hello, that's my old friend.
So go to your house. Oh, dude, you didn't pay for it, though. You have to, no, you don't have to pay for your house specifically, but you have to pay for all the rooms.
So I can't get loot?
Oh, dude, no, yeah, try to get some loot. How much money do you have right now?
What, like, real money or in-game?
In-game.
I have, like, 4K, 5K.
5,000?
Yeah.
Oh, man, you need to, like, get up and tell you're gonna get this. I can get it all done and I can show you what it looks like.
How much?
So the assassin of this guy, his name is like, it's one of the most legendary assassins Creed guys in the game. And his armor is down, like, just down the stairs. You're just going downstairs, you're like,
ah. How you buy the house?
You don't have to buy the house, but the armor looks good.
Yeah. I'm stupid. I don't know where the house is.
Okay, we're gonna start on this Summer's Geek. Yeah, the guy of this is Summer's Geek Carmelon.
Oh my god, where the heck is my house? Can you please tell me how does my house look like? I can show you the world. I can show you my driveway. Can you please teleport there? Or do I need to kill yourself, game? Kill yourself. I want you to burn and die.
Okay, we're going. Hey, yeah, buddy.
Buddy boy.
Okay, we found this one.
Icon on the map showing you where to start the quest. Now, if you complete with the quest, four of them, you'll open a door in the armor.
Kobe.
I'm an armor.
No, I didn't mean to go to this one. This is a terrible Assassin's Creed Empire. No one wants to see that.
You complete 10 of them and open a second door. You complete all 18 of them and open a third door. Then you go back to the armor room and you complete a puzzle there and you will be awarded medieval armor. And with that armor, you will earn the trophy from the past. Holy shit, that's a lot of things you need to do. But I'm going to just show you here the first quest here I'm doing with materials. There's no particular.
Okay, now he's going upstairs. My ball is here. I'm not going to itch him right now because I don't feel like it.
Lol.
He really is still, mother trucker.
I'm
going to itch him, but I'm not. I can't do this.
Do you know where the heck my home is?
Okay, boom.
Okay.
Well, I'm a reason for the order I'm doing this. So we showed you the first fragment location. The second one is here on the second floor. And the third one is going to be on the rush. Now, for all the future ones, I'm going to show you after getting each fragment, the location specifically in game. That was by a location on the map. So just place a waypoint marker where you see me, where I pick it up. And then.
Okay, we're gonna jump up on the roof now. For no apparent reason.
Why?
I don't know.
You You stupid ass. Bro, you stupid, bro. Why are you so stupid, bro?
There's gonna be a lot of running around.
He got the same trophy.
So if anyone wants to show you this person who's in the district just to the west.
I can show you the world. I can show you my driver. Legit, I can show you my driver.
And here is the start location. Again, to complete one of them, you'll get the X. Prediction trophy. Now, the second one I'm going to show you, Mars, this is in the district.
So, do you remember the steps or not?
Just to the west. And here is the start location. Again, the start location, the first fragment is always going to be on the map. And then the first fragment you need to find, I'll give you a clue. These are extremely vague. The first one is going to be just down below it.
I have no clue what this dude is doing, but he's really confusing me. Alright, we're going over, dude. I need to get pee, so I'm gonna pause my game. I'll be right back.
Okay. I just got an outfit. Oh, I just got the Shea Stampler outfit. I can show you the world. What? I just got Shea's Templar outfit.
Huh?
I just got a Templar outfit for Shea's Templar outfit.
Is that the other white guy?
No.
How'd you get it?
Initiation chest. Duh. Do you really want to 1v1 me, bro? I will wreck you! I will finish you off right now.
Hold on, we're looking for some stuff, man.
So, do you know the steps? Huh?
Oh, now I see.
Okay. Can you please tell me where the heck is my home?
Look on your map, it's white and it has a weird thing.
Yeah, thank you. You're so helpful, man.
How can I not interact with you?
Okay, yeah, I'm lost. Okay, it looks like you gotta go search for it. No, I don't want to start Minecraft. Close Minecraft. Okay. How does my home look like? No map point.
Okay. Can you set it? I can't do it now.
Is it a cafe tier there?
I can't.
What?
I'll get up and put it in. Okay, I will.
Show you a world. Never mind, I can show my dad for you. Kill yourself. Kill yourself. Good. Oh, yo, GG, bro. Edward's assassin. Yo, GG, I just got like a lot of outfits. I got two. Yo, I got Edward's assassin outfit.
Huh?
I got Edward's assassin outfit.
That's terrible.
Okay. I think this is my home, right? Is my home this theater? Hello?
Okay, you know what? Screw this armor thing. This is so, like, retarded.
Is my home, like, as an assassin thing? It's like a home, but it has an assassin thing. Just join me. Yeah, I think this is my home, right? Oh. Hello? Is this my home? Gear customers. Yeah, I think this is my home. Yeah, bruh, this is my home. So is the armor thing downstairs? Kill yourself. Momentum Gallery.
Oh, you know what? You know that thumbus thingy?
What?
The suit that we were just talking about? That suit?
What suit?
The gray suit.
What?
You know the gray suit we were talking about? Like, the last one we were talking about, the last thing we were talking about, the last week?
No.
Alright, well, go into your thingy and customization outfits, yeah?
Wait. I'm at my room.
Go to dealer equipment.
I have outfits for days.
I know, me too, dude. But you know that Thumbisky Carolina Master Assassin's outfit?
Let me see. Care to customize gear, equipment, outfits. Okay, what?
The Thumbisky Cornelius Master.
Oh, yeah, that?
Yeah, you know that one?
Yeah.
That was when one of the assassins played before this on PlayStation 3. The reason they put it in was because it was 500 years ago when the people used it on Washington. It was when Washington was president. It was the assassin that we used, like, on 2 or 3 if you had the game. And you would have to do, like, all these different levels with this outfit. That's why they added it in. And it's been under in the basement for about 500 years. But there's nothing special about it. It's just really cool to do and stuff.
Oh. Okay. You I killed yourself, bro. Okay.
I don't know what's so cool about the outfits, though.
I want
all the outfits in the world, dude. I got my lovely outfits, my awesome one.
I want the Iron Mask outfit.
You do?
Yeah.
How have you been getting all these outfits? I'm gonna join you. You're gonna tell me where they are, okay?
I got two when you left.
Huh?
I got two when you left.
How much have you gotten since I left?
Two, bruh! Kill yourself!
Yeah.
Kill
You're gonna help me get those two since I helped you get two too.
No, kill yourself! I'm not gonna help you. Kill yourself.
Dude, please.
No, kill yourself.
Alright, I'll just tell everyone at your estate.
What? How you be...
I don't think you understand, dude.
What you mean, bro? What you mean?
You need those boots.
What?
I need you to get me those boots.
But you said you don't like them.
Okay, then that means if you don't want to tell me, then that means you don't have them.
Okay, look. They are... Okay, go to your outfits, okay? Go to your outfits. They are...
I'm gonna get this other guy.
They are Edward's assassin outfit and she's Templar outfit. Those two. Napoleon.
Dude, this guy has like 1 million money.
Yo, but how does Napoleon? How is this even possible? Napoleon, alter outfit. Napoleon.
This is what your voice sounds like. This is what your voice sounds like.
All the challenges for all the individuals.
That voice.
Yes, you literally sound like that.
No.
Huh? Yeah, I'm trying to get this other, I'm trying to get this outfit. Like, not this outfit that I'm wearing, but I'm trying to get this outfit right here. I already got this outfit, and this outfit. I like this outfit, though. Wait, let me get it. Wait, is that it? Yeah, you have to do a lot of stuff. Here, I'll equip this one. This is what it looks like. This is what this one looks like. This is what this one. This one. This one.
Kill yourself.
This one. This one. And this is a master outfit of Arno's, which is, that's my guy. But right now I'm wearing this one. This, you know, this outfit. Here, I'll tell you what this outfit comes from. There's nothing special about it, but on the PS3 game, there's like a different one before this. There's this outfit that this guy wears. He uses it to save Washington or whatever and assassinate like all the people during the whole game. That's why they put it in there. And it's been 500 years, like since they had it under his house. Which is, that's under his house.
History lesson!
Right here.
Don't wanna be ya.
Hey dude.
What?
You know you're... How do you go to Paris?
What you mean?
I've been to Paris before. Oh, dude, I forgot. I haven't finished all these missions. So I need to travel back to this other world. I have 3 islands. I've already beat 2 of them. I beat the one, and then the dead kings, and then I haven't beat this one yet.
What are you talking about? I never seen dead kings stuff. Dead kings, right?
I know, but I already beat dead kings and stuff. That's not what I'm talking about. I'm talking about the islands. This other island.
What island?
There's three islands in the game. There's the one that has your house, dead kings, and then this one that doesn't cost any money. That I'm waiting for to load.
Yeah, my...
Aw, crap, dude. This is so cool.
What?
Whoa!
What?
Oh, this is just a tiny little island. Dude, I got another outfit.
Wow,
the white one.
What?
I got the other white outfit.
What?
I'm getting a lot of outfits now. Woo-hoo. Now, that other white outfit, you know that other white outfit? I just got it.
What are you talking about, boy?
It's in the other island. This is the last outfit you need to get. Oh, man. It's 140 more thingies away or whatever. I don't know. But I need to get to it.
My next outfit is 427 away.
Dude, you don't even have this outfit that I have. And you don't even have the island to get this outfit. This outfit is rare. You can't just get it in your outfit.
What outfit?
You will never get this outfit, I'm telling you.
Iron Mask?
It's not Iron Mask, it's nothing on the thing.
Nope.
And I'm prepared to see what this one is.
You invite me, I want to see it.
No, I'm not showing you.
Kill yourself,
you,
then.
You want to be a butt, then I won't show you.
I'm not being a... What?
I'm opening it. Oh yeah, buddy. Oh yeah. It's gonna be. Yes!
Which one?
I got a really good one there.
Which one?
Yeah, there's another one. There's only 2 golden chests on this one island. There's 2 parts of this island. One of the sides have an island, has a gold chest with a person in it, and another one has a golden chest with a person in it. I already got the first one, which is that one. It was a rare. It looks kind of, I don't know what it looks like yet. I'm really excited to see what it looks like.
Is it Napoleon? Iron Mask.
No, it's none of, dude, it's none of the people on the outfit thing. These are rare. These are from different things.
I want to see it.
You want to see it? No, I'm not showing you. You want to be a butt.
I feel bad for you. You're stuck playing this game.
Okay, I'll show you. I'll show you.
Kill yourself then, bro.
I said I'm gonna show you.
No, this guy is commenting on my video, on my podcast, and he's saying stuff.
That must be annoying.
Get wrecked.
I'm way better than you at this game. I bet you I can beat you.
Well, then you got those. I'm not wasting money on a game that's old. You bought Dakings. Why you buy Dakings? Kill yourself. Kill yourself!
Okay.
Oh, can you please? What? What did you just say? No, this guy is commenting. Yo, what did you just say, bruh? What did you say, bruh? Wreck you. Bruh, you can't even get on my level, bruh. Get on my level.
Okay, dude, I'm at the chest. I'm at the chest. I'm opening it.
Get on my level, bruh.
And that's the second one.
Yo, I'm opening a golden chest. Let's go. Hype is real. The hype is real. The hype is real.
Your hype isn't real. No one likes you, man.
No! It's just money! I only got money! Kill yourself!
Kill yourself, you just got wrecked by the oldest trick.
It's just money! Kill yourself!
The funny thing is I never got gold in the two chests. I got rare ones.
You have Overwatch 101v1.
Oh yeah, 1v1 me, bruh. 1v1, sure, why not? Sure, why not? I'll 1v1 you anywhere, anytime.
Oh man, at least them are getting all over each other.
Yo, why you feel bad about me? I'm just playing an old game, bruh. I'm not stuck.
No, I didn't say I felt bad for you.
No, I'm speaking to this guy watching my video. Try and keep up. Okay, try and keep up. Yo, this guy wanna 1v1 me, bro. Yo, do you have Overwatch?
No.
Kill yourself then.
I don't need to. You know why?
Cause I'm
dead and I'm haunting your mom.
What? Oh, I'ma kill you both.
You can't even kill me. You have no ghost or anything. You'll just die even easier if you try to stop me.
Well, kill yourself then. Kill yourself. I'm teabagging this guy like crazy.
I've already killed myself. That's why I'm in health. Now I'm gonna kill you next.
What level are you?
I don't really play Overwatch that much, but I'm like, I have 1 star and level 14, I think. I don't really like to level up. I don't really play Overwatch that much. So yeah. Guess we have 1 star and level 14 or 15.
Overwatch. I just saw.
Kill yourself.
Level
107. 107. Yeah, sure. This guy wants to 1v1 me on Overwatch. Well, level 107.
Overwatch with me, and you want to see the two rare things, you have to show me all your outfits.
What?
Show me your outfits before we go to play Overwatch.
Oh, okay. I'll invite you.
Okay.
And I'll invite you real quick. Okay, me and my friends, or you wanna be like, I don't know. Let me 1v1 this guy first. That's wrong.
You make the game.
Okay, I'll make the game. Okay. Chill, bro. Let me just do this, then we'll play some Overwatch. Then I'll broadcast Overwatch 2. Maybe. I don't know. Let me see your outfit, bro. What? Okay, you'll make the game, okay.
Okay, show me.
Where are you at to come?
Yes.
Okay.
Hello?
Okay.
Who's
this? I don't know. Maybe the guy that won.
Oh, it's Lord. Who is it?
Who's Lord?
It's Lord Azazin. I think he's your
friend. Yes.
I don't remember him.
He's my friend. I got this one. Look. Where are you going?
Dude, after the 1v1.
Show me. This one. I got this one. And I got. Yeah, 1v1, sure, why not? See, you feel sad for me, kill yourself.
Hey, are you gonna show me or not?
Yes, I already showed, that's one. The next one is this one.
Where?
This one right here.
Where? I don't see any.
Here.
Where?
Here, I'm in front of you.
Hey, good. Stare at it. If you do mean the 1v1, I can subscribe to you on YouTube. Are you staring at it?
Okay, Overwatch?
Yeah.
Okay, sure. Deal.
Are you staring at it?
Staring at what?
At the golden box.
No. There is a... I'm telling about the outfits that I got.
What outfits did you get?
This one, you look. This one right here.
I already have that one. I had that one at the first start of the game.
GG for you. Kill yourself.
Alright. Now show me where the other ones that you found are.
And this one. Do you have this one? You probably have this one. Right?
No.
No?
Yeah.
You have it?
No, I don't have it. That's why I need you to show me.
Bro, are you kidding me? They were right beside each other.
Where are they at?
That's the problem. They have nomad points. Wait, nomad?
I can look on my phone, because you do not know where anything is, do you?
No. Okay, I'm going to add the broadcast here and 1v1 this guy. See you guys. Peace.
I won't be talking, okay? Okay, my good.